I thought without hesitation, reservation, or equivocation. I'm just extremely pleased, especially at the warmth of the endorsement and the very, very meaningful terms in which it was expressed by Mills Guyton. I've always thought of him as one of the most eloquent of Virginians, and to hear me the subject of some of his eloquence was indeed a very humbling experience.